Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 25921. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 25921. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two, and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 159. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll get 156, subtract 3 will be left. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, and keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 321. Now we can write 1 here and 1 here, 3, 2, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, the answer will be in the quotient, that is 161. So square root of 25921 will be 161, that's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.